The suspects who include John Chibuka, John Masajage, Dan Kiseka, and Nasul Abdallah were this morning arraigned before the Chief Magistrate Court in Nakawa. They face two counts, including terrorism and murder of Joan Kagezi, which happened on 30th March 2015 at Chiwatle, as she was driving home with her children. Presiding Chief Magistrate Erias Kakoza, however, did not give them a chance to make any statement since their offences are capital in nature and are only triable by the High Court. They were instead remanded to Luzira prisons until November 20th, when they will return to court for their case mention.
So you're remanded till 20th this month.
The state, represented by Assistant DPP Thomas Jatiko and Lillian O'Mara, the Chief State Attorney, alleged that the four, on March 30, 2015, at Chiwatle, Nakawa Division in Kampala, with an aim of influencing government, all intimidating the public, all a section of the public for political, religious, social, or economic gain, indiscriminately, without due regard to the safety of others or property, directly involved themselves or were accomplished in the attack and murder of Assistant DPP Joan Kagezi.
Kiseka Daniel, Chiwanuka, Chibuka John, Masajage John, Mubiruku Ryan.
Court was told that two of the suspects, John Chibuka and Nasul Abdallah, are currently serving sentences on different charges at Chigo and Kitalia prisons, while John Masajage is on remand at Kitalia on a separate charge. On the other hand, Daniel Kiseka Chiwanuka was arrested recently and brought to police on Monday.
Chibuka John, olumweita Musa, ine miaka 32, olimuganda, wasingizibwa musangira oli Chigo prisons.
Among those who attended were Kagezi's relatives, former Deputy DPP Amos Ngolobe and Immaculate Ongutuko, the president of the Uganda Association of Prosecutors. Kagezi was gunned down by unknown assailants on March 30, 2015, in Chiwatle, a Kampala suburb, on her way home. At the time of her death, she was the lead prosecutor in the July 2010 bomb suspect trial. Still in court, Buganda Road Magistrate Court has dismissed an application in which Stanley Kisambira sought to have his case dismissed. In his application, Kisambira claimed that he was wrongly charged. However, Buganda Road Chief Magistrate Gladys Kamasanyu ruled that Kisambira's lawyers failed to cite laws to validate their claims that Kisambira was indeed wrongly charged. Kisambira, a driver attached to the judiciary, is charged with promoting hate speech against judges after he recorded himself claiming that the salary he earns is too little to cater for his needs. Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.